There are four things you need to know before you go out into the world. Remember these things and you'll be the best person you can be. First, look at this pencil. We know that in order for it to become a useful pencil, that from time to time, again and again, it's going to have to go through a resharpening. Well, if this pencil could feel, we could imagine how painful that would be. But that's what it takes for it to be a useful pencil. Life is much the same. Painful experiences and challenges come to us all. But it is through these opportunities that we build character and we grow. Second is to keep in mind that we'll be able to correct many of the mistakes you make along the way, just like this eraser. So if we learn from our mistakes, they're not mistakes. They're lessons we can use to do better the next time around. And third, just like this pencil, every place where you are used, so to speak, you leave your mark. You're writing your own story. And fourth, always remember, the most important part of you is what's inside.